pettifogger. This literally describes someone who tries to confuse or befuddle others with their speech. I can think of one major profession that uses this particular tactic more often than most. Yes? That's right, lawyers! Now, most of you who have seen shows like How to Get Away with Murder or Suits knows exactly what I'm talking about here, right?